Morning, ladies and gentlemen, and above all, friends from the media. At places where even the administration has not been able to reach out, we are the ones who are there, who live in those remote areas. Their reach to the administration is only through us.
And what is the status of...
Yes, and we spoke to each other.
We are concentrating more on the neighborhood than going beyond that. And therefore, that is one issue we find, that if we can keep these nations with us, we would be able to make sure that the assertiveness that China is doing against us is balanced in some way. So it's going to be, that is the approach we are taking. We understand China is a powerful country, but what I'm trying to highlight is, yes, we need modern weapons, we need modern technology. Some of the issues that we need to address is, what is the kind of technology that we need in our context? We have to look at the adversary and not necessarily copy what world armies have. We have to get systems that are best suited for our requirement.
Numbers. I often find that we go in for numbers based on the strength of the army without really looking at